Ryan's not gonna work out.
Eddie, what round does Canelo stop Kovalev?
Cualquiera de cualquier round, pero tiene que ganar. Vamos a ganar.
Doesn't matter as long as he wins. Any round.
Cualquiera, pero que gane.
And what about Ryan Duno?
Wayne también.
Win. Big fight.
We concentrate on the win. However, if the knockout is there, we're taking it. We've always been like that. Whenever we fight someone, we think about the win first, and then the knockout. If it comes, it comes.
If it doesn't,
if
we
it
win.
If it doesn't, we're going to win.
Smart, huh?
We're going to be smart.
That's true?
Okay. Smart and smart.
Smart in the ring. Smart in the ring.
Smart in the ring.
That's the key.
Eddie, if you were a fighter and could pick one coach, but it can't be Chepo, who would you go with?
Si tuviera un peleador y necesitaba un coach, ¿quién será?
Si yo tuviera un peleador,
sí. Y que no es Chepo, ¿quién más?
Si yo tuviera un peleador y si yo no estuviera dentro del boxeo, ¿a quién se lo llevaba?
Sí. There's a lot of trainers out there that are very good.
Woody McGirt.
Buddy McGirt. Nacho Bernstein. Robert Garcia's dad told me yesterday he would pick your dad.
Robert Garcia.
Is the worst addiction for an athlete because they're used to winning. And if they lose, they want to win because it's in them.
Oh, shit.
We got it.
Hey, 100%. That's why I don't play that often.
Yeah.
I get mad. And I try to win, and I bet even bigger, and I lose even more.
Yeah.
So yes, good. My God.
Hey, the odds in your fight are kind of, you have to bet 1,000 on Ryan to win 100.
Yes. Yeah, that's crazy. That sucks. I feel bad for anybody that... Well, then again, they're big to win.
Yeah?
But not, they don't even win big.
That's true. But one fight at a time. Take care of business. I think this is the person everyone came to see. This is who everyone came to see. Blair the Flair!
Hey.
How you feeling?
Feeling good, feeling good.
It's all for him.
Yeah, I know, that's it.
Ahí está. Ahí está, Lupe Valencia. Oye, compadre, la gente está esperando a Ryan. Qué barbaridad. Ya llegó.
Even though they don't know inside, what's up? Why did you get new paddles? Yeah. She's
the paddle yesterday. He has a paddle. How taking selfies on the elliptical?
Yeah.
I saw her break the balance.
But this is the new apparel.
That's a really cool jacket.
It's called Fierce King. Look at that. Fierce King, that's the name of the brand.
Yeah, just like the cologne, Fierce.
Right.
Fierce
exactly.
King. Let's see the back here. A lion and a crown. The king of the jungle.
King. Right.
Is it comfortable?
Oh my God, feel the material.
Oh, let's see the inside.
Yeah,
that looks cool. The design?
Yeah.
And Ryan designed it himself?
Yes,
yeah.
He did.
So if people want to buy it, where do they go?
Well, right
stay,
now,
stay tuned.
Yeah, stay tuned. And Ryan's gonna announce in the next 30 days. Yeah. He's gonna announce the store, the drop, and all the information about
it.
The new brand, Fierce King.
I was there. I didn't see you.
No, I was elsewhere at the time.
Working.
Working as usual.
Shout out to Eddie Reynoso. No boxing, no life.
That's right. That's right.
Ryan's fighting in those gloves. He told me.
He sure is. Yeah. He's been fighting with
Do you like them?
They're very good. Yeah.
Why? What makes them
good? Well, it's got a good grip, and Ryan feels comfortable in them. So, you know, when he's wrapped properly, it's like, whew. It's a for sure knockout.
Henry, what do you think of Lupe?
Lupe, the man. Oh,
Why?
God.
Everybody says
a
that.
A blessing in disguise here.
In disguise.
He's the man. He's the one that put everything together. He's the man that is keeping us right.
It's a whole teamwork.
It's a whole teamwork, but he's the icing on the cake.
The best in the business?
He is the best in the business.
I couldn't do it alone, though, you know? And we got a whole team around
us.
Eddie Reynoso, we got Henry.
Right.
And, of course, you can't do anything great if you don't have a great fighter,
yeah.
You know?
That's absolutely,
It takes a lot of pieces to make it all.
So, let me ask Henry.
Ryan is the quarterback.
Ryan's a quarterback. He's a superstar. He has millions of followers.
Sure.
What the teaming up with Eddie Reynoso, how have Ryan evolved and grown in his boxing career?
Well, the experience that Eddie has behind him is just it's just amazing, and that's what he brings to Ryan. And Ryan just like eats it up. He's like, you know, he's 21 years old. I mean, come on. I mean, he loves it. It's like putting him into a candy store. He loves it, and he just feeds off of that. And it's just the adrenaline is there, you know, and it's just amazing. I mean, I love that this happened.
You know what's wild? Most 21-year-olds barely turn pro.
Yeah.
They barely about to turn pro.
Yeah.
And he's already a superstar, one of the biggest names in boxing, and he's only 21.
And there he is. Look at that.
There he is. I like the hey, I like the jacket.
Look at his jacket.
Thank you.
Fierce.
Now a designer.
That came out pretty good.
Yes.
Sometimes people experiment and it doesn't always work.
No, man. We haven't officially dropped it. This is just for the fight. There's a lot of different meanings to my brand. This is a brand. This is not merch. This is a brand.
Is that an Abercrombie & Fitch?
No, this is my brand.
Oh, your own brand.
It's Fierce King.
How was the face-off yesterday, by the way? It sounded a little fierce.
Nah, I wasn't really fierce. You know, he doesn't really bring that type of energy. He's more just chill, wait till the fight. So I kind of don't do too much of the guys I do it too much, you know what I mean?
How do you like training with Eddie Reynoso?
It's good, man. Eddie's a cool guy. He really focuses on me a lot. He's always paying attention to whatever I'm doing.
Very important.
Scooby, not doing this, not doing that. So Eddie's very... Wait, where's Kaelin on?
They're downstairs
already.
Kayla
and them are
well,
not
Kayla's,
are we away from them right now?
No, Kayla's gonna stay. But Andrea's gonna come in. She's coming.
You should have waited for
her.
Ryan, what do you think of Lupe Valencia?
Lupe Valencia is an all around mastermind. He's the guy
that's
in the shadow.
Putting it. That's a good way of putting it.
He's the man in the shadow. He's the shadow.
Would your life be the same if there was no Lupe around?
Nah, I can't say that it would be the same, you know, but then again, I'll have to say whatever happens for a reason.
I'm just listening to Wild Lupe.
You're on time. What's up? You're on time.
I don't play me, bro. I don't play it.
Hey, Ryan just told me why he loves you.
Yo también.
He's got the A-team. You got Eddie, you got me, you got him.
Look, Canelo was a superstar at a very young age. Ryan a superstar at a very young age.
Yes.
How do you compare them?
Let's go.
Henry, he just says, let's go.
Let's go.
You know we're talking. Let's go.
But you're having fun.
Yeah,
It's very important to have fun.
Life, you know, I can't complain.
What do you?
Shit happens, but at the end of the day, you know, gotta count your blessings.
Isn't it this way?
Yes, it's at yeah, the sports book.
Oh, okay. All right. Hang on. Wait, wait, Ryan. Ryan, hang on. They're by the elevator. Hang on.
No boxing, no life.
No boxing, no life.
The best brand. It's the best boxing brand in the business.
Do you like the gloves?
I love them.
Why?
I use them now in my fight because they're in between a safety and, you know, a puncher's glove. They're right in the middle. It's perfect.
Listen.
You need a good balanced glove right here.
These brands were created by Eddie Reynoso, who's, you know, one of the best trainers in boxing business. Right, he knows about it.
This is right here at the nucleus. Yeah, you want to call it the nucleus right here. The machina, the machine. Right here. Hey,
they're waiting for us at the
That's where the
go get that.
I need to go right.
You want to go? We'll wait for you right here.
Ryan, any message to Duno if he's watching?
Nah, no message to Duno. Just, you know.
Just ready. Show up. Just be at the fight.
Yeah, yeah. Don't
You'll
get arrested.
The message inside the ring.
Don't get the message. Don't get arrested.
Avery Sparrow.
Hey, I hope he's doing good, man.
Hopefully.
Yeah, I really do. All jokes aside, I hope he's doing good. Hopefully he figured out that situation, you know.
Now, Canelo recently watched you spar. What was that like to have a superstar oversee you in the...
Oh, that video was a long time ago.
Oh, I thought it was yesterday. Okay.
I got way better since then, too. So I was watching, I was like, oh, wow, I got even better than that. But yeah, me and Canelo, we sparred this camp, though. For fun.
That's amazing too, because many times superstars would not, you would do it, Canelo did it, but not every superstar would want to do that for someone like
Nah. Especially Canelo, he ain't the type just to spar somebody, just to spar them. I've never seen him just spar anybody. You know, he spars just guys in his camp and that's it.
I've never seen him this happy, Canelo. He's happy.
Yeah, I mean, we just have, I don't know. I don't know if it's since I came in or he's always been like cheerful, but now he's like, he's much more vocal, you know, he's much more like, I just felt he's more outgoing now.
Do you still want Manny's last fight whenever he's ready to retire?
Yeah, I do.
What do you tell Manny?
I just tell Manny that I feel like that's a good passing of the torch type of fight. I know right now it might seem like, you know, not realistic or whatnot, but things change over the years.
Absolutely correct.
Before
you're right.
It, you're like, oh.
It's very realistic.
Very realistic, and so that's my dream. But we'll see what happens.
Yeah, absolutely. So Fierce, look out for Ryan Garcia's Fierce gear. King. His own brand, Fierce King. I like the line. Show them on the inside of his jacket. That's a special design inside. That is cool.
Yeah, that's it.
You thought of every detail.
Every detail. Come on now. Of everything.
The boy from the garage and very soon will headline in Vegas.
Headline Vegas.
Look at security, everything. Right. Chris, big Chris in the house.
He's done body work, bodyguard work for Chris Brown, a lot of other people, big celebrities.
Everybody. I met him with some stars here.
Oh yeah?
We're ready.
All right, okay.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.